Hello everybody, we have a domestic market, radio and MP3 player. This is probably was made for the just for the Chinese citizens, because there's nothing in English on this box. But somehow it could get through the borders, and now we are in Vietnam and we could purchase this radio through an online shopping site. And why I chose this machine, because it has the analog volume button, which is missing from most of these small fancy bullshit MP3 players, which is kind of annoying when you turn on your MP3 and you have the USB connected already, or anything, or you are on the radio and this starts shouting. It's just terrible. If you wanna turn it on in the evening or at night, other people in the room or in your house, they just wake up. It's terrible, one thing. And from the other hand, you have more, you have a finer adjustment with this kind of analog volume button. So this is missing from lots of MP3 players. And the other thing is that is missing this dedicated number from 0 to 9. And this machine surprisingly has plenty of bass. Very cool. On a cheap MP3 players, you can step from number, this is 0, 4, 0, 5, 0, 6, or go back to 0, 5. You usually have only these buttons, but now you have the dedicated numbers, so I can choose, let's say 77, and it jumps to the 77. I want to go to 86, let's say 86, and I normally, and this chooses 86 already. So that's a goodbye. And radio. How can I go to the radio? I still don't know. Forward one, I still don't know what these options are. And now I'm on the radio. We are in Vietnam, so we are Vietnamese radio.
Và phần âm nhạc sẽ được chơi bởi hai nghệ sĩ piano và nghệ sĩ cello, cùng với cả toàn bộ bầu không khí được tạo tác bởi âm nhạc đương đại của nhạc.
Surprisingly big batteries.
No, I turn it off. Thực sự thì
I think that this button is the delay, because you can connect a headphone here with the microphone, and usually teachers or other guys who want to speak to a smaller crowd, they can use it as a speaker, which is very surprising. These batteries. First, when I saw the pictures, I thought that these are just AA batteries, but no, these are bigger. But these are rechargeable, of course. So that's it. Don't ask me to pronounce or read these characters.